best from is our John Grzesnik of Goo Goo Dolls. I mean, some people say when was the first time we first heard Goo Goo Dolls. It was a track, Iris, that really, really wowed me. I've been such a huge, huge fan of Goo Goo Dolls. They, to me, really, really kept it together for a long time.